Curry and Eric Curry. He's got a really good looking team, and he's done a really good job of coaching them and really helping them grow here throughout the early parts of this season. Trey Williams missed the shot, but he followed it up, and he gets it out to Kalsher, and finally cleared out by Sissoko. Their only loss against Minnesota was Patty Ledoy, as Aaron Henry seen his season high as 27. Sissoko catches, and Rob does have four rebounds in those 6 minutes.